Good afternoon, Lower School.
Good afternoon.
It's really great to be here. This is such an exciting thing for us. We are the Mawrtian Strings, and we are really excited to present a program for you today, and it's really great to have such great, wonderful listening audiences. So this is really exciting. And this is kind of a special occasion for us too, because we have been getting together only on Zoom for the entire year. This is actually the first time this group has ever gotten together in person, so this is really a special occasion for us. We're gonna play you three selections, and the first selection is written by German composer Johann Schein, who lived in the 15 and 1600s, and it's called Allemande, which is an old style German dance. The second piece in our program was written by a composer from England named Henry Purcell, and it's kind of an interesting piece because it was originally written for singing, but it's all about stringed instruments, actually, and it's called Of All the Instruments That Are, and there's a poem. If we were going to sing this for you, I'm going to read you the poem because it's kind of a silly little poem. Of all the instruments that are, none with the viol can compare. Mark how the strings in order keep, with a wet, 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 and a sweep, sweep, sweep. But above all this still abounds with a zingle, 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 and a zip, zan, zan. And it's called a catch because everyone's playing the same part circling around each other. So it almost seems like, it's almost like a dog chasing its tail going around and around. Thank you. play music for you. We're really enjoying this afternoon. Our last piece that we're going to play for you. Oh. Our last piece is special because it was written by a queen, the last queen of Hawaii, Queen Lili'uokalani. And it was written in 1868, and I'm just going to read you a little bit of this beautiful poem that she wrote music to. There is a breath so gently breathing, so soft, so sweet by sighing breezes, that it touches my whole being. It brings warmth unto my soul. What a beautiful poem. And this is Ahelau Makani, by Queen Lili'uokalani, the last queen of the island of Hawaii. Thank you. Give it one person second.